Hi, President Obama, Rachel Bopp here from the UK. Me and I'm sure many other people would like to know what will be done to stop SOPA, PIPA and ACTA from taking away our freedom and progression through the internet.